from 29 homes for sale in Franklin back in January 2019, in mid-January 2024, there were only two homes for sale in the entire market of Franklin. That's stunning. It's the same story for the overall Massachusetts housing market. About 2,900 homes were for sale in the Commonwealth in the middle of January 2024, compared to almost 8,900 homes for sale in January 2019. This lack of supply is the root of the high home prices we have in Massachusetts.